Yes.
For the past 20 years, these elephants have been part of an ongoing study by the Wildlife Conservation Society, identifying some 500 individuals by their distinctive ears and scars. Some are easier than others to spot. This big bull elephant is called a hole on his trunk. I don't know why. But then you can notice it because when it's blowing water, and there's some water also popping out of that little hole. It's likely a battle wound from another bull does give him a special scar. When the elephants are Sitatunga, delicate swamp antelopes with hooves that
spin out so they can run
across the mountain. No, I'm not holding nothing. You're going to get me in trouble. No. You better watch your toes.
What's that?
They'll smash your toes, Jack. That one's...